need somebody who knows how to count very well. Somebody who works with numbers often, possibly. A mom who steals from a wallet or something. Nobody? Anybody? Hi. Keep looking at me. It's part of the show, I understand, but you're going to help me out. Guys, give a round of applause for helping me out. Thank you very much. How are you doing? All right. Okay, ready? Come on over here. Hold out your hands, just like so. Out of these two, which one do you like better? Take your time, just hurry up. Perfect, good, ready? I'm gonna put this one right here into my hand, okay? Hold on, just one hand, whichever hand. That one right there. We're gonna do the same thing with that one. I'm just gonna go right there into your hand, but I want you to take it. Don't let it go. Whatever you do, hold it tight. Ready, watch. One, two, three. Did you see it jump? No? Now? There you go. Well, actually, what really happened? This one's gone. Open your hand. Amazing, ladies and gentlemen. She's holding my balls. Give her a round of applause. Which one do you like to give? Anyone. Go right ahead, whichever one. That one. Ready, watch carefully. I'm going to take this one, place it into my... That's the L. Okay, we're going to take this one, place it right into my left hand. Let me get that one right there. Watch carefully, guys. One, two, three, poof! Did you see it jump? No, because I cheated. I'm very gifted. I have people. Here we go. Ready, watch. Hold out your hands just like so. Don't close your hands. You're going to be the table. Perfect. Good. Ready, watch. I'm going to go ahead and take one, place it into my pocket just to make sure. Ready? Sir, how many is in my pocket? Good, you're paying attention. We do have one in my pocket. Very good. We'll take one, put it into my hand. Last one goes into my pocket. Sir, how many is in my hand? Good. Hooked on phonics did work for me, but we'll try it again. We started at the beginning with three, remember? We'll try it again for you, okay? Watch again. We'll take one. This time, two goes into this hand, okay? Last one goes in my pocket. Sir, how many is in my hand?
Two.
She had it right, so that was three, okay? keep up. Don't worry about it, guys. Help him out, okay? Help him out. It's okay. You want me to go slower? I'll go a little bit slower for you. Ready? We're going to take one, put it... No, not that slow. Okay, we'll try it again, just like this. One, two, in this hand. Last one goes in my pocket. Sir, how many's in my hand? Forget it. Nobody's paying attention except for him now. See, thank you very much. Now, you know what? A lot of you guys get curious on things like this, so I'm going to go ahead and teach you how this is done. Is that okay? You guys got to promise you're not going to tell anybody, okay? All right, what we're going to do, the way I learned it was with two bunnies. We have here Mommy Rabbit and Daddy Rabbit, okay? Which one do you like better?
Mommy Rabbit.
Mommy Rabbit? Okay. Which one's Mommy Rabbit? That one, okay. How can you tell? Very good. See? She does what I say. That's very good. Here we go. Hold out your hand. Hold on to Mommy Rabbit right there. Hold it tight. I'll keep this one right over here and watch. One, two, three, poof! Open your hand. You have my rabbit. I have yours!
No.
Yeah.
No, you gave me the wrong one.
No, they switched, but then they changed back. That's
no.
All right. We'll do it differently just for you. Okay, here. Hold out your hand. Did you really? That's so cool. Shut up. Hold out your hand. Hold on to the two bunnies. Hold it tight right there. Put your hand right on top. Turn his hand. Ready? Now, very simply, cross your arms just like so. Good. Now rock away and lean back. Lean back. Lean back. There we go. A very famous man once said these words. All right? Here we go. Hold out your hand in front of you. Move back just a little bit. Those are flammable. Hold out your hand. And on the count of three, open your hand. Do you remember which one you have? Mommy or Daddy?
Both.
Both? I put both in there? You know what happens when you put Mommy and Daddy together. Okay, can you open your hand? I knew it.
Alright, yeah, that really wasn't so close
to having. I'm so tired of the bunnies, oh my god! Here we go. Alright, just let me get all these from you. Out of all these bunnies, I need you to help me out. Just pick up one, any bunny that you like. Alright, very good. Out of that bunny, I want you to hold it up nice and high for everybody to see. Okay? Once you did that, I want you to pass me the bunny, and you gotta promise me one thing. If I give this bunny to you, you promise you're not gonna lose him. Promise you're not gonna lose him, right?
Okay.
That's all right. Can you guys see the crappy seats? In the back? Hold on. We'll stretch him out just a little bit, just to make sure. Can you guys see him better? See him better. Good, here. This is yours. You promise you're gonna lose him, so take him, hold him nice and tight. Whatever you do, don't let him go. Hold it tight. I'm gonna put the babies. Where'd the babies go? Hold it. You're gonna hold on to that one for 1 second, okay? I'm gonna try something very cool with the big bunny. We'll take one baby bunny right over here. We have this baby bunny and the big bunny that we...
Is that all the time?
No, I had the baby bunny. Where's the big bunny? No, I put the big...
Hat.
No, it's not in the hat. That's not a hat. All right. Whose child is this? Nobody wants to claim her. Well, it's okay. It's only $22.50 plus tax. Now, you have a choice. You can pay it at the end of the show or just work it off in three shows. Three shows is okay. It's all right. Don't worry about it. You know what you're here. What I need you to do, take the little baby bunny, squish it a little bit. It's fun, right? It's cute. All right, just show that to the audience for me, right over there. Once you did that, let me know. Come on back up when you're done. Take your time. We get paid. You got it? You haven't moved, have you? Don't worry about it here. If you can, hold the bunny up nice and high for the people in the back, and as loud as you can say it, you're going to be a performer right now. Say, can you see him?
Can you see
it? Well, can you guys see the bunny? Hold it up in the light, in the light, in the light.
Yes.
Can you guys see the bunny?
Yes.
Now, as best as you can do it, we'll split it, okay? Say, can I get $10? I promise.
$10.
Close enough, don't worry about it. Nobody has it? It's all right. Dude, you see, if you would have asked it politely with a nice smile, I would split it with you 7-3.
I was smiling.
What? No, a smile. There you go. See, I really need the money. My father's in prison. I mean, college! College, we're trying to put him through college. Don't worry about it. Here, throw the bunny inside the bag. Guys, help me out. Say, bunny, bunny, disappear!
Bunny, disappear.
Very good. Just that simple. You can tell he hasn't moved because that was crappy. We'll try it again one more time. A little louder. Say, bunny, bunny, disappear!
Bunny, 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 disappear!
And just that simple. She has made the bunny disappear. Oh, my God! What'd you do? Guys, let's give her a round of applause. Helping us out one more time. Thank you very much. Go right ahead. You can grab a seat. Here you go. Un besito. Un besito. No muerde duro. It's okay. He doesn't bite that hard. You can pet him. It's okay.